you're going to see in this video, aside from me showing you some more of that gorgeous grain, is I'm going to have to flatten these sides in order to get it positioned right on the mill. Once I get it flattened up and I've got a couple edges to work with, then we can just slab it down and away you go. But the chainsaw is not going to produce the kind of nice, smooth, flat edge that we need. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to run through it, get some edges cut,